StoryBots.
Ta-da! Hi, kids! Hello!
Hi, Bo!
Can you imagine how much fun time travel could be?
I would like to time travel to the future.
Oh!
Because I know there's going to be super cool technology.
Oh!
And I love it! Because I'm really like a technology girl.
Wow! What would you travel through time and find out?
What was the first cake's name?
All the age-old mysteries of time!
Maybe it was strawberry, vanilla, chocolate, blueberry?
Well, you know, maybe in the future, someone will invent a time machine. And... oh, my! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. I know everything that's going to happen here because I've already seen it. In 1 second, someone's going to announce the title.
A Journey Through Time.
That always happens. I knew you were going to say that. Oh, the end. What? Trust me. Next time I'll be reading the classic... Okay. Well, let's get to the story. Jenny Fujita and Billy McNabb invented a time machine down in their lab.
You want me to draw it for you?
Oh, yes, please.
So, let's see.
I would call it Jungle Mobile 2.0.
Yeah?
Okay.
Huh. Oh, and let's put some balloons so the balloons help it fly.
Ooh, good thinking.
But it also has confetti on it.
Confetti?
Confetti.
Sure.
This is what it should look like.
Wow! Well, we have to use that. They zip through the ages without the least hassle. Ah!
Ah! Oh, this is lovely.
Hi, welcome to Atlantis.
Ah! And soon they drop down in a beautiful...
pizza!
Pizza?
I started a pizza for dinner,
said Bear.
But I look for my toppings and... oh!
I'm okay.
Where are we?
We appear to have traveled back into episode one.
What primitive creatures.
Rawr.
Okay, this is all getting too meta. Where to next?
I really want to see the future.
Okay. In the future, they saw people flying in cars.
Afternoon.
There was...
me riding a unicorn.
I'm Sparkle.
I mean, that doesn't really fit, but unicorns, so I'll allow it.
Thank you.
Are you time traveling too?
That would be fun. Yay! Because I would look when Marie Curie was there.
Marie Curie? The 19th century Polish-French physicist and chemist who conducted pioneering research on radioactivity?
Yes. She's like my favorite scientist.
Well, I guess you could meet Marie Curie.
I am Marie Curie. Bonjour. How are things?
I'm great, Marie Curie. How are you?
I am super awesome. Do you want to hang out and stuff?
That sounds nice.
I am just doing some pioneering research on radioactivity.
Can I help you?
Sure thing, girlfriend!
Yay! It would be great, because she would also teach me about science.
All these isotopes for me? Nobel Prize fight! Hooray! We just did a lot mobile radiography units!
Okay, back to the story.
Okay, I hope to meet you soon again.
Stay in school! I've completely forgotten what the story was about. Oh yeah, time travel! It was time to head back, though the future was pleasant. They waved to themselves on their way to the present.
What fun!
Billy said.
We've had thrills, we've had grins, but it sure will be nice to be home with our...
back to the start!
What? Oh my! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. I know everything that's going to happen here because I've already seen it. In 1 second, someone's going to announce the title.
A Journey Through Time.
That always happens. I knew you were going to say that. Oh, the end. What? Trust me. Next time I'll be reading the classic time travel novel, A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's...
Horse, horse, horse.
Oh,
Excuse me.
Okay, time out!
StoryBots.
Ta-da!